Yo, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to be doing a PIKA build plus combo video. Now, this combo that I'm going to be doing and build, it doesn't really rely on PIKA that much, just because PIKA's not really a combo fruit. But I mean, it still does lots and lots of damage, so I mean, you guys can still use it. I mean, Elo Hammer just carries this whole thing. You'll see the damage once I show this. Now, I mean, the combo is really hard to do. Again, you can't really work with PIKA unless you're using PIKA pull blackleg, but, you know, I wanted to do something different. And, yeah, don't worry about that sign. This guy's just being weird. I'm on my subscriber's account right now. His name's Trash, so thank you for letting me use it. Now, I'll show this combo real quick. It's my stats. 730 sword, right? Does a lot of damage. You guys can copy this stuff if you want. It's already like half of his HP gone. Oh, just pretend I hit that, alright? I'll be able to do it in arena. It's pretty easy. I mean, that after the light lunge, I mean, it's not really a combo anymore. You don't have to do the light lunge, but PIKA kick and then light fly into them, doing them on combo. And look, like, that's already a lot of damage. I didn't even do that much moves. Okay, this guy's being stupid. But yeah. It's mainly just, like, the first four moves I did in the combo. You guys can yell at me for not making a good combo, but I mean, I'm sorry, but PIKA is just so hard to work with. But I mean, hey, that's a lot of damage, alright? So, let's do some arena, show how good this build is. And yeah, let's get into it. Alright, first match. See what we can pull off here. Now, I know I already said this, but this build is like heavily carried by Elo Hammer. Alright. All the damage is coming from Elo Hammer. You could just to get another M1 combo off. That's basically all it's used for. I mean. Another M1 combo, easy. And maybe if they're like this guy, they'll just get hit by that. And is that over for him? Nope. Find this game fun, of course. I mean, I'm just using PIKA, bro. I mean, I guess he's probably complaining about my very high M1 damage. That's what I would be assuming. Complaining about. It's just way too. Oh shoot, got me dead. It's way too busted, this M1 damage. I don't know how I missed any of that, but I'll go. Oh, interesting. Oh, cool. Sorry if I look like really bad with PIKA, I just don't use it a lot. I found this combo that instantly went to arena, so. But I guess I can't really count this as a combo, it's just a few moves doing insanely amounts of damage. And it's already over. 2-stocked him. Blah. Alright, GG. Let's move on to the second match. Alright, second match. I just can't get over the fact how OP this build is. Oh, I was probably right for him. Whoops. My bad. I don't know what he's doing now. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Never mind. Take it back. If I can just find this combo at least once, I'm fine. Oh! Thought I blocked that. No. Not good. I thought I coiled in there. Oh my god. I'm sorry if I look rusty, I just haven't been in this game in a while. Well, I guess I PvP'd yesterday, but so I don't use PvP, okay? It's my excuse. What? I missed that in Chucky? Oh, he's just gonna. He's just gonna take it. Alright. And that's GG. Wow. This build is just that toxic, I guess. Alright, let's move on to the third and final match. Okay, third match. This is also gonna be our final one. I mean, there's not much to show in this video. Oh, I should have saw that coming. I'm a little stupid for that. I don't know what I tried doing there. Step over that. Not good, not good, not good. I'm getting destroyed right now by the sea user. Just fly out of this. Here we go. That's where all the damage comes in. Oh, I'm Geppo. Some terrible. Alright, that's his first stock on. This build is just unstoppable. Let's see how that played, honestly. This build takes a lot of skill, trust. Oh, this is the dumbest build I've ever used. It's fun though. I don't think I can get an extra one in here. It's like perfect block that, but not do that. What? That like frightened me. I don't think I'm gonna lose this, so I shouldn't be panicking. This guy does have a pretty good combo. Oh, never mind, it's over. Alright, GG. Yeah, this Elo Hammer is way too broken. I guess we'll see you in the next video. See ya.